Hello once more.
Time for some Thunderbird action. Of course it got windy. And thinking I should fly over there in the brambles. They have to put this down without gear. So I moved my CG forward. I'm gonna go over there. Move my CG forward on this puppy. Give myself a little bit more or less. Issues with climbing. I can bring it around here and land it. Oh, let's fly. Off she goes. Oh, that is better. My high alpha with this is just astonishing. Get into these windy days. Can really affect the delta. Kind of a delta. And you gotta respect what this is. Oh, now the wind's right at my back. You put it in at the speeds it's going, and it's gone. Where I'm not that concerned. But one must respect one's model. Oh, this has a 1500 4-cell in it. I just love tootling around with it. Ripping when I feel like it. The wind is so inconsistent. Like I said, I'm gonna claim boo-boo on this. Lost my elevator. I guess the speed, a little bit too much for it. Because I tried to pull up. When I did, I lost my elevator. Oh well, let's see the damage. Look at that. Look at that. A little bit of cosmetics. The weed caught it. Oh, I got a little wrinkle. No brakes. I wonder where my battery is. Oh, there it is. Hey, guess what? I can live with that. I will put on some real hinges on this thing, obviously, because as you saw, it can't take the speed with a foam hinge. Good place to learn that's not gonna work, right? Oh, I should have looked. I'll pick up the carnage. There, everybody got to see a high-speed crash. That's what gets the views, right? There's my battery. It's not even warm, of course. My pilot. Oh no! Look, he's kissing the dashboard. That went in full speed. Kind of interesting that I said I'd do that and then I did that. Ha! Love it. This is the best hobby around. Where else can you completely destroy a model in seconds and have an absolute blast? Well, this will take a couple of minutes to fix. And then I'm not too worried about it. Not too worried at all. I would be worried if it ended up in that pond or someplace else. But I guess you lose a control surface, you're kind of screwed, right? Look at that. Can you dig it? I love EPP foam. Well, I got a little crack there, but I can fix that, no problem. We'll fix it. Okay, I'll sign off. Everybody loves a good crash, right? Thank you, Alfalfa. You saved my plane. I'll say bye, and yeah, watch the other videos for the shoutouts. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.